Hi everybody, it's Ms. Jane, and I'm going to read a book to you today called Happy in Our Skin. Tell the children. But first, let's sing a song. Did you know that we have skin from the top of our head to the tips of our toes? Our skin covers our whole body. So let's sing a song. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Now let's do a little bit faster, can you? Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. All right. Happy in our skin. See all the children? Happy in our skin. Look at you. You look so cute in your brand new birthday suit. This is how we all begin, small and happy and in our skin. Small and happy in our skin. See the little baby down there? Everyone's looking at. Bouquets of baby, sweet to hold, cocoa brown, cinnamon and honey gold, ginger colored babies, peaches and creams too. Splendid skin for me and splendid skin for you. See, your skin comes in all different shades. So it's splendid skin for you and splendid skin for me. That they're showing their bellies. It's terrific to have skin. It keeps the outside out and the inside in. It sure does. Look at that. It keeps the outside out and the inside in. As you keep growing, your skin grows too. Clever skin for me and clever skin for you. Look, she's outlining him. Look. And as he grows, his skin grows. And so do all of our skins. Whoopee! When you fall, your skin will heal with a scab, a perfect seal. That's right. Your body will help heal itself. Your skin will heal itself. Isn't that remarkable? Did you ever have a scab? I've had a scab before. Sometimes skin has freckles and birthmarks or dimples. Take a look at your skin. Do you have any freckles? Any dimples? Any birthmarks? Maybe you don't, maybe you do. We get a tan when it's sunny, and when it's freezing, we get goosebumps. That's right, when you're cold, your skin goes, and then sometimes you get a tan when it's sunny. It's delightful to hug and tickle and wrestle. Get a scratch when we itch. We scratch when we itch and we hold hands and we nestle. And your skin can feel all that. When you get an itch on your back, you have to scratch it. And it's nice holding hands and it's nice to nestle. Because your skin is nice and soft. Skin covers us from the head to the toes. Look at that. all the way to the toes. And it's always there beneath our clothes. That's right. We cover it up with clothes, but we always know it's beneath our clothes. Yes, we all have skin, but nobody is you, and you are one of a kind, and your fingerprints too. Yep, we're one of a kind. We could have freckles, we could have light skin, dark skin. And did you know your fingerprints, your actual fingerprints, there's no two fingerprints alike. So we really are unique. Each of us are unique. What a wonderful world, such a hullabaloo with all of us in it. See the splendid view? See the splendid view with everybody in it? Bouquets of people blooming and brawny and thin and loving each other. What a hullabaloo. The end. Happy in our skin. Thanks for coming. See you next time. Bye from Ms. Jane.